Untie me.
I don't want to make her mad.
What is it?
There's no way out of this now. Your father can't help you.
Wait. Don't leave me.
Walk where?
To the house. Hey, what's up with you? Did you fall asleep? Checking for ticks?
No.
I kind of want to take some pictures when they bulldoze the place. Or do a video. Have you ever actually been inside the house? Are you sure you're all right?
I'm fine.
Did you sleep with Ronnie?
No.
You did. I bet you're pregnant.
You shut up.
Can we go now, or should we go pee on a stick?
What if that woman is there? It'd be weird.
She's gone. No one's there. County cops took her away. You told me about it.
I know. Okay.
You really are out of it.
Fine, I just had a dizzy spell. I'm okay now.
So, your father is going to build houses on all these fields?
Yeah, it's his biggest project ever.
Look. It's just trash.
What's troubling you, love?
I don't feel right about having to take the papers up to the Haviland place.
You can't let personal sentiment get in the way of doing your job. I bought that property fair and square from the estate when Vernon Heaps died. She's been living there rent-free for a very long time. That house is a death trap, and it needs to be bulldozed.
It's much better that this notice comes from somebody like you. Otherwise, a sheriff is going to go up there, forcibly evict her.
We don't want that.
But it's not like something didn't really happen.
I can't believe that someone of your intelligence is buying into that nonsense.
They found a body there. cut up into pieces.
Yeah, supposedly in 1890. That makes Haviland, what, 140 years old?
So I'm asking you, please excuse me from taking the papers to the Haviland place. That's all I really want.
I hear what you're saying. But I don't believe that we can allow ourselves to be ruled by irrational fears. That's why I'm going to have to insist that you do this thing, because it makes you uncomfortable. But I need you to prove that you can function in the adult world. I feel on principle that if you can't do this very simple task, you need to find another job, gain your independence, and be prepared to leave the nest.
Thing for Dad today.
Oh, right, getting chopped into pieces.
Stop it, it's not funny.
Did you bring the magic stage?
Yeah, I still have it.
Let's get wasted Saturday night.
I can't Saturday. Let's do it Friday.
Are you cheating on me?
I'm supposed to go to a movie with Ronnie.
What are you, 12? Skip the movie.
Oh, yeah, very funny. Ha ha.
I'll call you tonight.
Okay. Excuse me, I'm looking for Mrs. Haviland.
Sit. You have no idea what it takes to keep up with an old place like this. Vernon Heaps used to maintain things better before he went broke. Of course, he's dead now. So what am I to do? A makeover?
It'd be pretty hard.
Might be the last thing I ever bake in this place. There was an old church out yonder with a cemetery and everything.
You can see its steeple in the corner of this picture.
Take a closer look. People here used that old church as a barn before lightning struck and burned it down. Did you hear about the murdering that went on here?
No, I don't think so.
Liar.
What is it?
These are the papers I brought to Haviland.
I guess it's trash from when they cleaned out the old place.
Yeah.
What was she like?
Not as old as everybody says.
Did you go inside the house?
Well, I went to the door.
Look at this. Is that the house?
Looks different now.
The porch used to go all the way around.
It looks old, even back then.
Look, it's her. Come on, let's go. What?
I'm not going in there.
Don't be such a pussy. There's no stopping this now.
Thank you.
Hear anything?
What is it?
It's been the farmer. What do?
We go back.
We go back.
Finish the job.
What if they found her?
He wouldn't be driving a tractor all over the corn, would he?
It didn't sound like a tractor. More like a bulldozer.
You can't find it?
It can't be far. We must have passed it. Come on. It's gotta be more that way.
Let's just get out of the cornfield and go back to square one. Then we can find it.
Okay. The field's not that big. Just go in a straight line and we get out.
See where we are.
Yeah.
Hello? No one's there.
That's your phone. You must have dropped it.
How could I drop it?
Let me see it. What does he mean by that?
Even my dad's number.
Call it. Hello? It's me. Call me by mistake.
I'll call my dad.
It's me. Are you sure you...
Yes, I'm sure. Call my landline. Hello?
Rose.
You called my home phone?
Yeah. Look. We did a bad thing.
We took her out of the house. Into the cornfield.
We dug a hole.
No. We were just taking a shortcut.
When did it get dark? Cold.
I still have this.
Greta? Greta? Dad?
What's going on?
Where were you?
Downloading brownies. What?
We have to do something.
Get out of this cornfield.
What about the grave?
I know, I thought about that.
That woman?
I don't think anything happened. This corn's full of poisons and herbicides. It's genetically modified. It's making us sick. Let's just get out of here. Please?
Yeah, okay. Higher. I'm trying it on my shoulders.
You sure?
Yeah. All right. Ready?
Ready? One, two, three. You got it?
Yeah. You should be able to see trees, like some kind of landmark.
All I see is corn. There's nothing.
Well, look around.
I think I see an eagle. Or is it a hawk? So beautiful.
Are you looking?
Yeah, I just see corn.
There's nothing?
There's nothing. Cloud looks like a bunny, like a topping. Weird.
Okay, I'm gonna go down then.
Okay.
You can't see anything?
No.
I didn't do anything wrong. My name is Jack Breyer. I work for Mark White. I got lost in the cornfield. It got dark.
Mark White's my father.
You look familiar.
I'm trying to get home.
Rose even lives here, and she can't find the way out.
The cornfield isn't that big. It doesn't make sense.
Yeah, I know. What's up with that?
Do you have any matches?
Rose has a lighter.
Anybody alive in the world today, they'll see the smoke, they'll come looking. I don't want to creep you out, but since we're in this together, I think there's something you should know. We could be in danger.
What is it?
I was dragging a dead tree with my cat down to the burn pile right at the edge of the cornfield. Saw something in the corn. Better check it out, make sure nothing funny's going on. There was a body in that grave. I saw it.
Do you remember that?
Did we do that? What if he tells people about it?
He seems like an imbecile.
Did you see who it was in the grave?
The body was wrapped in a tarp.
What do they look like?
Was there more than one?
No. I don't know.
What did you do?
I chased him. My impression was it was a female person. I thought I'd better get back and tell somebody what I found. I've been lost in this cornfield ever since.
Have you seen Dad? I need to talk to him.
Where on earth have you been? Greta's waiting out in the backyard.
I've been wanting to do this for so long. Crazy people hide money in the walls and stuff. We could find something valuable or gruesome. How far is it through the fields? What's up with you?
We're going to explore the old house.
Don't act so excited. I want to do a video when they bulldoze the place. Your father won't care, right? Are you sure you're all right?
Yeah.
Did you sleep with Ronnie?
No.
You did. I bet you're pregnant.
Will you shut up?
Can we go now?
What if that woman is there? It'd be weird.
Snap out of it, Rose. It took her away a week ago. You told me about it.
Right. I know.
You really are out of it.
I'm fine, I just feel dizzy.
Mm-hmm. trash. I guess it's trash from when they cleaned out the Haviland place. What is it?
It's dated like 5 months from now. December.
Must be a mistake.
Yeah.
Look at this. Is that the house? Look, it's her. Come on, let's go.
I'm not going in there.
What's wrong?
I just don't want to go in.
Don't be such a pussy.
Yeah.
The house is her power. She has my father.
Thank you.
I need to remember. Will this make me remember? If I cut myself, is it real?
God, I've done bad things. I probably don't even remember all the bad things I've done. Please forgive me. Please. How do I get back home? Whatever it is, I'll do it. Please just show me the way.
Have you been? Greta's waiting for you out back. Can you please hand me those paper towels? Why won't you answer me? Look at me. Why won't you look at me? Answer me!
I've been wanting to do this for so long. Maybe we'll find something ghastly or valuable. What's up with you?
We're going to the Haviland house.
Don't act so excited. We should do a video when they bulldoze the place. Your father won't care, right?
Are you all right?
Yeah. I didn't sleep with Ronnie.
I bet you did. I bet you're pregnant.
Shut up.
Can we go now?
What if that woman is there?
They took her away a week ago. You said so.
You really are out of it.
No, I'm fine.
Look. It's just trash. What is it?
The newspaper. Dated this coming winter.
Must be a mistake. Why did you stab that guy?
Do you recognize him?
We've seen him somewhere before.
Are you aware of anything unusual going on over the last few days?
We're going to explore the old Haviland house. It's going to be demolished tomorrow. We've been planning it.
Don't you remember doing this before?
I know something is wrong, but I don't know what.
What about my dad?
Is it mine or yours?
I got a text. Dad in bad accident. Come home now.
What does it mean?
I don't think it's real.
What if it's true?
The house is her power. She has my father.
What bucket?
I don't know, there's a bucket somewhere, find it. Thank you.
What do you think you're doing? You're not going to make that work. I know you. You're scared. Scared, sad little girl. You are a big waste of time. Worthless. You are never going to do anything worth a damn. Is it Ronnie? Answer it. You know, Ronnie told me how he feels about you. He thinks you're such a slut.
Hello?
Hi, it's me.
Ronnie?
Look, don't be mad at me, okay? I'm sorry about what happened. I really need to see you. I want you to come over.
I don't think that's a good idea right now.
Just do what I tell you. I need to talk to you. Come over, now.
Look at you!
Please, Rose, just do this for me.
Look at me when I'm talking to you.
Where have you been? I've been looking everywhere.
If you want to save your father, you have to do it. This is the truth. This is the truth. You have to do the opposite. It won't hurt him. It will save him from her. It will free him. He'll be okay. Do it, Rose. It's the only way. You can see Jack sitting right there. Didn't kill him.
What is the position exactly?
I've decided against developing the Haviland property.
I'm gonna put the whole thing into the land preservation program.
Wow. Sounds great.
And your job, if you decide that you want to do it, will be to manage the whole thing.
I don't know if I can handle all that.
Sure you can. And you can live in it. You won't have a commute. You'll have gotten out of the nest, but you'll be close to home. It's perfect. And the best part is that when the house is done, it's gonna be beautiful.
Don't worry. You're not gonna be in the big house all alone. Part of the deal is that Miss Haviland gets to stay in the house until she...
Well, as long as she wants. Of course, she's getting older, so she's gonna need some help. So taking care of her needs is part of the job. What do you think?